नमस्कार दोस्तों, आज करने वाले हैं प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.6 व्हिच इज कंप्लीटली बेस्ड ऑन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन। नाउ वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.6 इज प्रोडक्ट ऑफ प्रगतिस इज 2 इयर्स एगो एंड 3 इयर्स हेंस इज 84, फाइंड हर प्रेजेंट एज। ओके, सो फर्स्ट विल राइट द कंडीशन एंड विल फ्रेम द इक्वेशन। Okay, and then we will solve the equation and we will get the answer. So now we will suppose Pragati's age, suppose Pragati's present age B x years. Okay, suppose Pragati's present age be x years. What is given? Product of Pragati's age 2 years ago. Okay, so what will be the Pragati's age 2 years ago? 2 years ago. So 2 years ago means what? Today is x years. So 2 years ago, c will be x minus 2 years. Okay. What will be the Pragati's age 2 years ago? X minus 2 years. Similarly, 3 years hence. Hence means after 3 years. So Pragati's age. 3 years hence means after 3 years, what it will be? X plus 3 years. ठीक है, so 2 साल पहले प्रगति की एज कितनी हो जाएगी? X minus 2 years हो जाएगी, और 3 साल बाद क्या हो जाएगी? X plus 3 years हो जाएगी। Now according to the question, that is product of Pragati's is 2 years ago and 3 years hence. So product means what? Multiplication. 2 years ago Pragati's age is x minus 2 and 3 years hence is what? X plus 3, and this is given to you 84. Means product of Pragati's age 2 years ago, that is x minus 2, and 3 years hence, that is x plus 3, is 84. So equal to 84. Now you will solve this and you will get a quadratic equation, and then after solving a quadratic equation you will get the Pragati's age. Okay, so just you will multiply, take x plus 3, then minus 2 x plus 3, and transpose this 84 to left hand side, so this will be minus 84, this is equal to 0. Okay, we will take this x, this whole bracket, and then we will take minus 2 and then this whole bracket, and now you will multiply, so you will get x square plus 3x minus 2x, and because of this minus, this plus becomes minus, 2 3s are 6, and minus 84, this is equal to 0. Okay, so what it will be now? X square, this will be what? Plus 3x minus 2x is plus x, minus 6 and minus 84 is minus 90 now, and this is equal to 0. Okay, now we'll find the factors. Okay, so x square plus x minus 90 is equal to 0. What is coefficient of x square here? 1. And what is constant? That is 90. So 91s are 90. Okay. Now you will select any two numbers whose multiplication is 90 and subtraction is 1. So 10 9s are 90, and 10 minus 9 is 1. Okay. So multiplication is 90 and subtraction, when you subtract, so you will get plus 1. So 10 minus 9 is plus 1. Now how we'll write therefore? We'll write x square plus 10x and then with minus 9x minus 90 is equal to 0. Make two pairs. From the first pair we'll take x as a common, so you'll get x plus 10, and from the second pair you will take minus 9 is the common, so you get x, and because of this minus becomes plus. Divide 90 by 9, so 9 tens are 90, and this is equal to 0. Now you take this x plus 10 as a common, so in next bracket you will get x minus 9, and this is equal to 0. So product of these two brackets is equal to 0, that is x plus 10 into x minus 9 is equal to 0. So either you will write x plus 10 is equal to 0 or x minus 9 is equal to 0. Therefore what you will write? Either write x plus 10 is equal to 0 or x minus 9 is equal to 0. Okay. Either we'll write this bracket, that is x plus 10 is equal to 0 or x minus 9 is equal to 0. So you will get x is equal to minus 10 or x is equal to 9. Okay. Abhi, we are having the values of x is equal to 9. X is equal to minus 10 and x is equal to 9. So we are getting two answers. But s cannot be negative. Means we are not going to consider x is equal to minus 10. What is the reason? Because s cannot be negative. Okay. So you will consider x is equal to 9, and therefore we will write the answer. We will write the answer. Pragati's present age is 9 years. Okay. Pragati's present age is 9 years. Okay. So this is the answer of first question of practice set 2.6. So इस प्रकार से आपको ये question solve करना था. So this question full practice set is based on application of quadratic equation. ठीक है?